Okay, some of you have seen my pictures on Facebook about how I'm bending spike. As you can see, I have it wrapped up right here. Okay, padding protects your hands. So I'm gonna do a demo of how I actually do this. Gonna mess with the wrapping a little bit. There you go.